from Senator Rivera's district, Oscar Ruiz. Oscar Ruiz served in Vietnam and as a United States Marine and achieved the rank of sergeant. He worked as a correction officer and is the current president of the Tenant Association. Mr. Ruiz volunteers his time with numerous organizations, including the Albanian American Open Hand Association Food Pantry. Congratulations.